Don't like those distracting date stamps on your digital photos? Watch this tutorial to find out how to remove a date stamp from a photo. We'll show you two ways to do it. We'll be using PhotoWorks, a user-friendly image editor. Let's begin with the easiest way, using the Healing Brush tool. This tool will work best when the date stamp is located on a plain background. Go to the Retouch tab and choose the Healing Brush tool. Adjust the brush size and paint over the date stamp to delete it. Click Apply and compare the result with the original. The second way to remove dates from photos is to use the Clone Stamp tool. Go with this option if the date stamp is placed against a multicolored background or covers several objects in the photo. Go to the Retouch tab and choose the Clone Stamp tool. Set the suitable stamp size and paint over the elements you want to delete. The software will suggest sample pixels from a nearby unaffected area. Move the selection around to choose the best matching area. Repeat the action to get rid of the whole date stamp. And there you go, your clean photo is ready. Now you know how to remove a timestamp from a photo. Download PhotoWorks and try it out with your own photos.